He was about to pull the trigger.
You're a girl. Wait, I met you at the airport.
You have a good memory, Speed. I put a string of flowers around your neck. My name's Connor. Tie him up.
Okay. Kim, now you know I wasn't lying.
Yes, I'm too bad they did that to my car. You would have lost anyway.
Stop crying. It won't do any good. And anyway, you have a lot of work to do.
His reasons are for wanting to win. I wouldn't be playing fair if I let him win the race on purpose.